was just talking to my friend.
Feeling something right now, and trust me, I'm no happier about it than you are. I'm having a crisis, and Lucinda, I mean, she's supporting me as a woman, and it feels like maybe you should too. Just hang up the phone.
Okay,
I'll wrap it up.
Bethany, hang it up now.
2 minutes and we're done.
And that's detention.
And I don't understand the obsession with throwing a ball in a hoop and, oh, touchdown, 5 points.
Okay, there's a lot wrong with that, but first of all, it's physical activity, which is good for you, with other people also good for you.
Maybe try it.
Might even have fun.
Fun. That's what we're doing here? Fun? This is school. We are supposed to be learning things that actually matter.
Okay.
We don't have a lot of time in this life, and I personally don't want to waste it on being, like, a gym teacher.
Sure did. That's detention.
That was hardcore.
Badass.
Spencer Gilpin!
Have a seat, Spencer.
Exceptionalism that fueled the spreading wildfire of westward expansion. Does that sound familiar to the open?
It does not.
It's the last sentence of Anthony's paper on westward expansion. And coincidentally, it's the last sentence of your paper on westward expansion from last year.
Interesting.
Is it?
I think so. And what are the odds?
On the Boston Tea Party, the Battle of Gettysburg, and the women's suffrage movement.
It's so hot in this room.
Anthony, I know how much you need to pass my class, but this is not how you're going to do it. I will not tolerate cheating.
Cheating? I didn't cheat.
I think it was my fault. I made him do it.
You made him.
Somebody's in.
Yes.
It's the most dangerous thing I've ever done in my life.
just opened it. Just do it. I thought you were still working.
There is no better place.
Keyword was.
And detention.
So you're not working anymore?
Huh?
You're not working?
I have to go back to work.
With ice chips.
Come on, going to cut them. Cut it off.
Because I'm charging my.
No reception. Okay, can today get any worse?
Are you gonna help?
Or are you too pretty?
Too pretty.
Come on, tell us this.
Chips.
Hey, I was watching.
Are you
for me? I mean, I wasn't okay. Watching.
Nah, it's a bit of something on me.
I just thought I was in the room with my mom in the same class. But I thought you were saying some really smart things about why PE sucks and about all the other subjects.
Staples, people. Staples.
Jumanji, what was that meant?
I have no idea. I've never heard of it.
Which one's left here?
I don't know. I don't think it matters that much. Jefferson Seaplane McDonough, pilot and rascal.
It's not working.
Okay, try another one. Franklin Moose Finbar.
He sounds like a badass.
And he's a zoology expert, which is awesome. Okay. Dr. Smolder Bravestone.
But Bethany, you ain't.
Fine. I'll be Shelley Oberon, the curvy genius.
Hey, yo, Staples, come on. It's your turn.
No, thanks.
Wait, just for a few minutes?
She's not big on fun. Okay. Fine. This might be the longest thing I've ever done. I highly doubt that.
Sorry guys, one part's gonna be me just standing there because I had to do something, so. Yeah, like, subscribe. Hit the notification button. Yeah, do all that if you can.